We're healthy and we're alive, that you're gonna give us everything back. And he literally like had restored everything, given us everything back. Right after that, we got our own home. He supplied a car while I was always in need. I never went without a car. Now like we lack nothing. He's just amazing. He has transformed my life. I can't even put into words how grateful I am for this place. I just love him so much, and I love my church, and I'm serving now in the ministry, and I know that God lives, you know, in me to help others, and I just want to be that hope for someone else, that someone else that is struggling or going through depression or anxiety. I went through everything, depression, anxiety, panic attacks, and I just called to God, and I'm not the same person I was, and I owe it all to him, and my church family.